Why English is so important everywhere? Because English is the most commonly spoken language in the world. Around 400 million people used to speak in English. And it is also the language of computer, science, diplomacy, tourism, etc. It is simple alphabet language, and it is very easy to understand compared to other languages. It is also language of internet. Many websites are written in English, and we can understand them. Now I am going to share one thing, and it is not very big incident, but it taught me a big lesson of my life. One day I was in metro station, and an old lady came to me, and she was asking something in English. And that time I understood her words, but I didn't able to reply in English. And that time I felt very shame on me. And all over the way I was thinking about this, that she was old, but she is speaking English, and I am young, and I couldn't able to speak in English. And when I came at my home, I discussed about it with my brother. And first he was laughing on me, and he was saying like, you can't do anything in your life. But after that he said that no problem, I will help you. Next day we went to Vaishnav, and we met with Ravi sir. And when we reached there, he was asking everything in English. And I was thinking, yeah, today I came only for inquiry, and he said, and he is asking everything in English, this is not fair. And I said only one word, that I can't speak in English. And when we reached our home, my brother was teasing me, so I can't speak in English. So that time I got anger, but I didn't say any single word to my brother. But I had decided that now I will do something, and I will show you. So, thanks for being my mentor and friend at the same time. But only a thank doesn't work what they gave me. So I was confused that what should I give them, and Guru Dakshina. Should I give them something they can keep as trophies, something they can wear, or something they can drive? Finally, I came to the conclusion that I would give them memories of pride. Pride for being my parents, pride for being my teachers, pride for being my friend, and pride for being my society, and pride for being my nation. This thanks I will give them by improving my communication skills, by becoming a good human being, and by becoming a good personality. So today I take an oath in front of all of you that for my parents, for my teachers, friends, society, nation, and every living being, I would represent myself as voice of nation, as voice of humanity. Thank you.